Hi, my name is Adam, and I want to tell you about my daughter, Annabelle. When she was born, she had what's called a congenital heart defect. That meant that when she was only a few months old, she had to have open heart surgery. Now, if that sounds scary, it's because it was scary. My wife and I were filled with a lot of anxiety and fear. We were learning new medical terms we didn't understand. You know, Annabelle was going to be put on bypass, which required blood. She was going to get a blood transfusion after the surgery to recover. We were learning about all of these processes, and one thing we tried to hold on to was anything we had control over. And that meant planning for the date of her surgery. We knew when and where it was happening, and pumped ourselves up, got ready for the day. And we never had to worry that because blood levels got lower or reached some critical level, that they would have to postpone the surgery. Unfortunately, postponing surgeries is a nightmare that patients today might soon be facing. If you're like me, you're feeling anxious and maybe even a little powerless because you're not exactly sure what you can do, a concrete step you can take is to donate blood today. Businesses are closing up shop temporarily during this outbreak. They're also canceling their blood drives. Donating is safe and it saves lives. The last thing I want to say to blood donors is thank you. Annabelle, my daughter, is 5 years old now. She's thriving and I'm having a hard time keeping up with her. She's living proof that donating blood changes and saves lives. So donate blood today. Thank you.